Everybody fucking dance.
Yeah. Just make sure it doesn't escape.
I don't give a fuck, I'm dancing, bitch.
What part is this song?
Yeah. Somebody play that with the V chat when we're storming his base.
Neko, don't rock me, bro. Oh, got him. Got him.
360. Look at that, if you want to, we can leave your friends fine. Cause if they don't dance and if they don't dance and
are you out of rocks, my comrade?
Yeah.
I've got 150 left. You're in for a hard night.
Ooh, I like hard nights.
Come down here, big boy. Face my rocks.
Let me slap you in the face with my rocks.
On the roof.
Seriously, when we're storming his base, I'm gonna
make sure it doesn't escape, guys.
Yeah, we can see it. We have rocks reached up though.
Make some.
Oh shit, I'm hungry. Any food?
Yeah, you're
coming with food.
I have some if you need.
We need that if we want to, we can.
You're the trap?
Not bad to mine!
Is it water?
Alright.
Just damage, remove the iron cage if you can. It's only 25 damage.
Never, you know how
is
we can remove the iron cage? Do you know how we can remove the iron cage?
No. I would let it stand there, we can boost up.
Oh, yeah. Yes.
Yeah, true.
Okay.
Is he ever nice?
Can I have the satisfaction of bouncing?
Come on,
more music, guys.
we should play that over the V chat. So he's sitting out there and he's listening to the safety dance.
I can do it.
Nice.
How many triples you got?
Enough to get through.
Yeah. Need a microphone.
Do it in-game.
Yeah, I'm doing it in-game.
I can't hear it.
I'll try to keep behind it.
I heard it.
You heard it?
Yeah.
I can hear it.
I can hear it
in this chat as well, which is a bit annoying.
Yeah, I have it.
Yeah.
I'll pop.
He's like, "Come on, I know he's
still couple, a third layer. Gonna check if we actually damage the wall there. No. Well, the 5 damage to the wall was something else.
How's it looking?
Awesome! I don't know.
I'm not sure if I feel bad or not.
Oh, you destroyed the block. Hey,
yeah.
It was me. One of the log blocks is gone.
Nice. I have a rope.
I have a rope too.
For you. Get in!
Fuck, it's one more!
Are you kidding me?
I'm watching the outside, boys.
I wouldn't really recommend jumping on anymore.
The log block here is red, the one on the side. Need a fire.
I'm gonna fire, guys.
Rory.
Yeah, he's gonna fire everybody. Get the fuck out.
Rory, come over with me.
Fire in the hole! Get out of the way!
Right. No, I don't.
You were running the right way.
Ah.
Yeah.
This way?
Yamas.
Down it.
What's up?
Just watch inside.
We can get in.
We're not yet.
Nope. Not true yet.
Fucking hell.
How many layers?
I think this is the last one.
Okay. Remember, watch the base.
Yeah, we got the road. We got the back here.
Yeah.
The last layer took me a slight bit over 2,000 blocks.
Nice.
They ain't
I
fucking
see
getting
fucking
in here anymore, bros.
Very
I
nice.
See you
I'm coming to
the
water
with you, dude. You're fucking you goddamn rocks.
What's that?
I see you fucking laying waste on the water with you rocks.
Don't worry, mate. I got fucking one more rock.
How big is it?
Can we rock this?
91 more rocks here, baby. Here.
I think the last layer we need to hit through.
This is a really fat base.
Yeah. So, Hex, you were with your girlfriend today?
Yeah.
You guys are hella pussy, bro.
I was inferring it, and you're like, did you get any pussy, bro?
Did you get some of that dank, you know what I mean?
I'm gonna try one more counter, maybe?
He says
shut
no.
The fuck up with a laugh.
How's it looking?
It is turning orange.
Hex, you're slack, you know.
I try one more counter.
That's too high.
Hex, do you slay mad pussy?
If I slay mad pussy.
Just drilling downwards, or is
I was playing Dungeons and Dragons.
Nick, can you boost me up? No, man, Nico, fuck you.
Is this about to kill me?
Hey, you're not that good.
Come here.
Yes, it's orange now.
It's orange, and you were talking about
the
vagina.
It's
orange.
Seriously,
guys. It is orange, man.
I always thought it was more of like a blue.
The rest of the waffle, we could easily hit through the last piece.
Don't search on blue waffles.
Yeah, no, yeah. Search up blue waffles, buddy.
Then I can search up kids in the sandbox.
Sounds even worse.
We need somebody boost me.
Somebody boost me.
Always Danko the first guy in.
Nico, can you boost me up and then I'll rip you?
Why is Danko always the first guy in?
I don't know.
Boost me.
Oh yeah, you boost Judgment up and then I'll.
For Nico, he never he doesn't.
Holy fuck, he got lots of doors. Alright, it's only the lumber mills.
Yeah, we
told
fucked
you
up
guys.
Guys.
I told
come
you
on,
guys,
man.
They should hit a different
okay.
side.
Okay,
are we not going in here?
We need one layer down.
Should I bring Nico up, or should?
Yeah, everybody inside and hit the lumber machines.
I'm watching the outside for a few runs, guys.
Are you gonna pay for?
I can't get Nico up here.
Guys.
You said like boost me up here so I can get Neko up.
No, I'll do you want me to boost Neko up? I'm watching the outside anyway, so I'll boost him up.
Yeah, just release Neko.
Release.
I don't know, should I?
I boost you.
He boost me up, Neko.
Hex, boost. Come here.
Yeah, get on my head, boys. Get on my head, boys.
I mean they're dank. Dank
on my head, boys. Half my head.
Okay.
On that fat head, boys.
No, I shoot.
I was watching the
side. Holy shit. You're breaking.
We need somebody else to boost up here.
Destroy the...
How much HP does a lumber mill have?
3,500.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, guys, there's no one watching the outside.
I'm watching outside.
Go for a little layer at the bottom.
And then I got you, Neko.
Bottom floor.
Do you think it is anything in the bottom?
Yes, take a minute. I think that's where he got his chest.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm terribly sorry if I killed you.
I heard someone.
Did they escape?
I heard someone in the water.
It was me.
Kevin, stop trapping, we need to kill Neko.
Neko died?
Yeah.
Fuck Neko.
Fuck you!
Sorry.
What happened?
I thought I could get him in here.
You need to be gentle.
I'm reloading anyway.
I'm shooting.
I'm not a very gentle man, I'm sorry.
He likes it rough, don't you?
I like it rough, baby.
Sounds a bit like Hex.
maybe I destroyed another block
here, man. So, Hex, did you get some of that Khajiit?
That what? The fuck yeah.
It's a Skyrim reference.
Yeah, I know.
It's a Skyrim
that's a fucking
reference.
Catwoman shit.
Yeah, in Skyrim. Yeah, like, cat's pussy.
Oh wait, I need to see inside the base where I need to hit. Can you boost me, X?
If you keep hitting the same spot, you'll break into the next floor.
Yeah, if you just legit hit where Nico's body is, you'll probably be getting the next floor.
Yeah.
Wait, Rory, we could break down.
The snipers are further back, I think. Well, I think the front area is
now, let me pull out, fucking...
He's coming somewhere with the door.
Keep it sieged.
Is he? He's in the lower part, I think. I'll try shooting there again. Same place.
Hey buddy, okay, I'm gonna make a business proposition here. Right?
Fuck's
okay.
Sake. This is Rory's sweet talking.
Okay, so what we're gonna do and what's gonna happen is there are like five of them in there. What's gonna happen is you're gonna come out, right? We're gonna fucking publicly execute you. We're gonna melt down your base.
We should be.
And then we're not gonna hunt you down. Because honestly, you denying to surrender the first time, we put you in a fucking hole. I'm not playing bad.
All we need
buddy.
To do is open
like,
all
shut
your
the
doors.
Fuck up! I wanna get you out of here. I wanna get you out of here, okay? The only way to get you out of here.
Pick up your crest and leave the doors open.
The only way to get you out of here, buddy, is to fucking get you in the news. So, make up your mind. So, make up your mind, buddy. It's either you come out now, we put you in the gallows, or we break down your base and then put you in the gallows.
He's showing us his bum. You have got a hell of a booty, to be fair, sir.
Oh, okay, so we're gonna forcibly break down this fucking door. We're gonna drag you off, fucking
mate.
Put you in a goddamn gallows. And
you've
fucking
got
10
ass, mate, I'm not gonna lie to you. I've got some hella booty on that. You know what I'm saying?
Bitch, are you staring at other guys? You son of a bitch.
Ah.
Watch him just come out here and one shot us.
Nah.
I know where his staircases are, guys.
It's never gonna happen.
X? Mm-hmm. Can
okay,
I get some
Maybe I should shoot some water.
If you come out now, or we break down this roof, and then we get you.
Maybe I could shoot from the roof and we boost it from the roof or something?
Oh, we're gonna get some, motherfucker. We're gonna get some. It's gonna be you. Yeah? We're gonna fucking get you.
There's a good block there.
Yeah.
Nice, sweet talking, Rory.
I know, bro, it's fucking amazing.
I think it just melted.
Yeah, it's red.
I think
okay,
I just
hit,
opened
I
up the part.
I hit it with the weapon.
I need to get up. Just did my boosting me up, or should I boost you up?
I can rope you up, I can rope.
No, it doesn't work that way.
Seriously, buddy, though. It's either you come out now, you have no guild members, you have no other friends. This is your only fucking base, as far as I know. If we get through these doors, and we get through the crest, you will have nothing. Okay?
Yeah,
so
fucking crest is blue.
If you just come out, we'll put you in a noose, and then that's it. Damn it.
What color is this? Color is that?
It's kinda yellow.
Okay, hit it.
I need to get up here, man.
I'll keep negotiating.
Fix it.
What? Shit? Okay, he's coming out with a steel halberd, I think.
Okay, boost me up.
You got
that.
You want to come out and fight me? You're talking an awful lot of shit in chat recently.
Just hit the
okay, buddy. Will you this?
I'll let you boys have your little. Hey, what the fuck are you doing?
Motherfucker.
Guys, destroy all the lumberjacks.
We've done more damage to this one.
X, I can rope you.
No, I'm coming.
New lumberjacks. you gonna break the fuck out of these lumber mills.
So you watching us break your lumber mills, how do you feel about this?
This is starting.
You're obviously devastated.
Whoa, I nearly died.
Yeah, I'm gonna go, shoot.
Did someone shoot at you?
Just hit that block.
I'm gonna like, taunt him a little more.
Rory, hit this though, while you're putting him.
Yeah. Hey buddy. Destiny. Remember those fucking empty threats? I don't know. I give you a chance there, but you fucked me up.
What are you boys doing then? Like, so, what are you doing out there?
Oh
well. Wait, what are you doing with the trap? What's happening?
You want to have hard no ball?
Yeah, but come on, man. Let's go trap.
Should we write in chat when we're done with Destiny? Be like, this is a reminder to anybody who doubts we can dance.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot now. Watch out.
You see what we did? We broke your lumber mill.
Fire in the hole.
Wait, where are you guys hitting? Same spot.
Okay, sympathize with the enemy.
Continue hitting the wood block. We don't have so many shots.
Get fucked, mate.
31 shots. So.
I'm here to rip the fattest fucking vape.
Hey, rope me.
Who us?
You have rope?
I don't, Rory does.
I do. But I can't.
Okay.
I'm not good with pulling people out there.
Don't kill me.
So just make someone boost you up.
Yes, we boost you, right? There's no way, I'll fucking murder you.
Jump on top of the other guy. So boost him up.
Titty!
That's nice, that's good.
All this because you had to kill fucking... You had to kill Danka.
Yeah, nobody messes with Danka.
No one.
Nobody messes with the guild in general. We should publicly hang him. We should hang this guy and be like, this is what happened, so anybody who doubts we can dance.
No one messes with Danka, the iron farmer.
The iron.
Oh yeah. We're coming for you, bro. Bruh.
Coming for you, baby girl.
Rat.
I don't think he has nothing to lose. He's gonna come out here and try to slay us both down.
Yes!
One S is UK, the two S's is US.
There was no need for that. Why did you wish you killed me? I'm a good man. Come out here and fight me like a man.
It the blocks. It's only blocks.
Come on, do it. Focus on us, then. Other walrus won't get involved. Just me and you, boys. Just open those doors. Fight me.
Hit the same block as we do.
Do it. Come on.
I think it's nothing there,
man. Fight me. Just man on man. Or woman on woman. Oh, you meant the other walrus. Okay, fair enough. Rory, go ahead, mate. Go ahead.
If I get a fucking trek, you're gonna have to help me. Ah, you old bitch, boy.
He's just gonna come out and just poke you in the head and die. Like,
okay.
We're just a shit chat of the game.
Asian, take it. I mean, you wanna fight me? I roast you up like some dog. I roast you up like dog that my mommy made for me. I roast you up like dog. And Chinese number one. China number one!
Do you remember that? We were on slaying like 10 minutes to screaming China number one.
Hey guys, rope me. I need to shoot.
Where are you? Up?
I'm in the hole here.
Hold on.
China number one, big boy!
Okay, gentle. Very careful.
Oh boy, you're gonna be in the tomorrow.
Yeah, oh shit. Oh my god, no, don't release me.
Wait, I'm coming.
Remove the balloon. and went dragged me away from the cage.
See that's second lumber mill.
Second lumber mill down, mate.
What's gonna happen? We're going to burn it now.
You're a smart guy, Nico. I know. Just break your lumber mill.
Fuck up, mate.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot and then I'm gonna take the trap on the other side. Yeah, firing.
When we're through, I'm gonna go play Counter Strike.
I'm firing.
Yeah, we know.
We're in! Oh, never mind.
We're in!
Oh, no, never mind. You're not our mate nor our buddy. You're gonna be fucking killed.
Yeah, fucking mate.
Oh, dude, you're Swedish.
Again, so that's
I love the Swedish. You fucking faggot. Now it's. God, damn.
I actually need to move the trap. Yeah, they don't have anything on this side.
I told you guys, if you keep hitting here, we get into his chest room.
No, I hit the. You have to go dumb, be Swedish. Now I'm gonna feel like a fucking asshole. Dickhead.
I told you guys, man.
No, fuck him, you kill him.
Yeah, it's open tire 6,
you can see it, Hex.
Yeah, it was just blocks all the way. It's filled with blocks. I can see it inside.
Okay. Neko.
Yep. Fuck off, Fred.
I'll drop off my stuff.
But when the siege time, is gonna go out, we really need to be careful. But it doesn't close it. Are you guys taking all the murder weapons?
Two of them.
You guys can share your stuff.
Let's just take the other machines and then we go back.
Go back where?
We only have 30 shots and this wall is 50.
Well, are we not stripping them anymore?
Well, now we're gonna look like a bunch of little bitches.
So we're just gonna stop trapping them?
Yeah, boost me. Boost me, bruh.
You guys are trying to boost it.
Yeah!
Oh my god. Don't go.
Yes, I'm going to take out this right.
Ah, okay.
See you guys later.
Yeah. You know, take control.
Hex. We need some music, guys. Come on, guys.
Judgment, are we carrying on the raid, yeah?
Let's fuck this up.
Are we gonna say those tracks disconnected from your channel? Are we gonna break their chest room or are we just leaving?
I don't care about the chest, I care about the guy.
Nah, Hex, get to the other side.
Yeah, Judgment, what are we doing? Hello?
1 second. That was it.
Yeah.
So what?
We need some more to hit the fair. Everybody hit 2 minutes, he can block us in.
Can they just shoot the trap
shot? Too high, maybe.
Orange red.
Come on, guys.
Nico, what are your fucking weapon?
Judgment.
Hex, help us hit me.
Judgment. Can it, my mic hear this? Can anyone hear me?
Yeah, I can.
We can hear you. Okay, are we carrying on with the raid, or are we just breaking the doors and leaving?
We're fucking butt raping you.
Why is no one replying?
I don't know, I'm fucking reinforcing my base.
Judgment's just sitting there fucking with a boner in his fucking hands, laying back.
we have 35 seconds to destroy this.
I'm watching the dude. He can't block you in yet.
Somebody guard the...
Orange. I'm gonna rob him.
Just somebody stay in the hole. They can't keep in the hole. Did you get the lumberman?
No, I'll break it. I'll finish breaking it.
Yeah. Just
he's just reinforcing.
Well, he's a hater. That's just got a reason to say he fucking needs.
I hope I'm not trapped in it, boys.
No.
Oh, you're not, okay. I thought he just blocked me and you guys left. Wait. Can I get someone to stand in this doorway here in case he blocks me?
We're not cowards. Is it gone?
Yep.
I did it.
successful raid, in my opinion, boys. Successful raid.
That was fucking terrible, guys.
That was quite. So what are we not finishing the raid?
Are we not gonna move the fucking Trev?
We're not gonna move the Trev and then hit
it somewhere else. Yeah, but it takes like 30 goals to get in the hole and...
Yeah, but we get in there, we get him.
We only have 30 goals.
I think we should just hit this area here. Just have a gap go.
Yeah.
I'm thinking it will be higher, but I'm thinking there might be some industry mics and
this is just a shit space anyway.
I don't know, I feel like he feels like he's won now.
Yeah, he is. Now he has a reason to fucking say we're noobs.
No, we
wrecked his number, man.
Motherfucker,
no, he's got a fair point. We did fucking nothing. Let's go, guys. We proved our fucking point, boy.
I reckon our strength by breaking the number, man. Motherfucker, man, he's gonna die. Man, he's gonna be like, oh, we'll try to fucking raid him. They fucking die.
We wrecked your number, man.
Or just gonna leave the chest you share there?
It would be worse if we hit them and don't have enough bullets and we're just wasting balls.
I just want to publicly execute that nigger.
What?
We will. I already killed him
Rory.
Two times, so...
Neko, follow me. I see a base. I also see a moose.
And I got all his...
Rocks ahoy!
Then they raised it.
Oh shit!
Take the
damage,
fighting back! Did it take the ballista?
Oh, I didn't place ballista.
Remember to take down the ballista. I'm going back to this.
I see a base, boys. We're going to inspect our base now.
Oh, yeah.
This is beating that guy.
Can someone boost me up here, please?
What are you guys doing?
You will die.
Rory, can you come boost me?
Get fucking destroyed!
Rory, can you come boost me, please?
Can you come suck my dick?
Neko,
wait a second.
Boost me here, big boy.
Good bestiality is not enough.
I'm prepared.
Neko, come boost me.
Mm.
Babe, whoa, they babe, changed it. You babe, can't place a banner anymore.
Really? Nice.
You guys are fucking terrible.
We need more stone farming, guys. We can make 1,000 bulls and wreck everybody.
What the fuck?
Alright. I'm thinking this guy's not as stupid as he looks. There's another base down here, but I'm not.
No! Dad, please! Ow, bitch boy, you got me down here on the head.
Guys, remember the rule now we made.
No adding someone unless you know about it.
Nobody gets invited before talking to me, Khaleesi, and Nicky.
Are you gonna leave?
I don't trust anything.
I was just thinking
because I got some accounts to join.
He's a stone thrower.
No.
Yeah, do we have all
he's
the
a stone thrower, guys.
Looking back at some of the, I'm just thinking of the things that fucking William's done over his past. Remember he tied up the king and fucking drowned him.
No. What?
When the server was freshly wiped. And Uncle Albert, and then fucking William goes up, fucking violently fucking ties him up and drowns him.
Yeah, he drowned the it was McLover, but being a dickhead, you fucking just tied him up and drowned him.
Was it, is it the hell of fucking brutal? The bit of it.
I really want to collapse that base.
Papa Smurf, Mama Smurf, and Molly there, man. He doesn't shit. Oh, I knew it, you fucking idiot.
I told you guys. Yeah, we told you. I'm just gonna chat shit in now.
What? Judgment doesn't get it.
The ball?
Neko, 1v1 me.
Excuse me, that's
fucking spontaneous
1v1. I changed my sound, I couldn't hear that.
Neko?
Yeah.
1v the fucking 1 me. Walrus has just roped him.
I'm gonna treat you right, baby. Oh, he's sucking his own dick, look at this. I'm over here.
Oh, he's folded. Look at that hand. He's fucking hit. He's hitting a dab. Look at that.
Fucking right. His own dick.
Neko, mate. 1v1 me. First, yellow. When you get in yellow, just tell me. Yeah?
Okay. But the stones, you mean?
Huh?
Hey. What?
Wrong Walrus. Wrong Walrus.
Oh,
have you got your sword?
Oh.
Have you not got a sword?
Fucking hell.
I'm bad at
Let's
this.
Go. Let's go, big boy.
Judgment.
You're yellow?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, up there. Rory?
Yeah.
You see what you're doing? You're trying to rope him. He's in yellow, dude.
Yeah, sir. I'll treat you right, boy. I'll treat you right, baby. Go, oh, shit!
Overhead swing. You see that, baby? Overhead swing.
Why would I do this?
Overhead swing. I'll kill you if I hit you one more time. Overhead swing, baby. Overhead, baby. No.
Get him!
No!
Get him!
Get him, boys!
Get him, boys! Come on, yeah, I submit!
I'll slay you both out.
Don't let him wreck you.
I bet Judgment will kick your ass in a 1v1.
Ah, oh, sucked off.
Oh, he's got his legs. Yeah, oh, he's got his legs. He's got his legs. Oh, I don't want to kill you. Stop roping me.
I killed him every time.
Okay.
Stop! No, that's not fair because I didn't want to kill you. Wait, judgment.
User disconnected from your channel.
Hello?
Beg for mercy.
Is judgment here?
Yep. You're still here.
Oh, yeah. Judgment. Neko.
Oh, yeah.
1v1v. Callum. Yeah.
Get the fuck back to our lovely base.
Come here. Okay,
just
I will.
Fucking look at it.
On my way, mate. Neko, let's give a good.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm but yellow. Dude, I'm yellow in the head. You hit me right in the head. Damn.
Do you know they can.
Okay, let's get. Neko, come look at our base,
can,
babe.
Boost on your wall.
You're my new baby
yeah.
girl.
I know.
You can just make a hole in the outer layer and jump in and jump in again and again. You need to make it higher up, like we have an arbor.
You mean the walls?
Yeah, it's too close. You need to make the pillar. It doesn't need to be so fat. Make it a little thinner and make it
I
higher.
Can't see shit. My game fucking froze, so I don't know where you are.
I'm by the drawbridge. If I were to raid this, I would shoot from the back of the base, and then I can just place a ballista.
Oh, get tracked much?
And jump inside the wall, and then I make another hole straight into the base, and then I'll get all the loot. It's very
yeah,
easy.
Be my fucking guest. If you manages to do that, then you're fucking allowed. Because you have to go through fucking 60-70 doors in there.
There's a lot of doors.
Yeah, I think you should make it more of a mushroom. This just looks like a mushroom.
It's a baby penis.
Rory, what
that,
the fuck
that,
is
that? That's what
but the,
Milky Way actually told me that he learned was the absolute best way to build it. And I have one block
layer. Oh, you wanted that stone?
That is empty between both the layers, so when they're trebbing, the inner layer doesn't get hurt, or the building doesn't get hurt.
Yeah, that's good, but
cool.
It's
nice
you can, the thing about mushroom is
nice
you're, not, dude. You're not supposed to be able to jump inside it. And you have the wall you have around is so close to the ground, you can just jump inside it.
Neko, do you like my apple orchard, baby?
It's only one wall. They have to get through all the fucking layers.
Yeah, that's true, but then the mushroom doesn't help you anything. You could just as well have a square.
We could wait, judgment.
But maybe judgment. Tomorrow,
could we not just fill in this?
We can make a real mushroom.
Can we not fill in this and then make it
I have fucking used 27 hours building that thing.
Yeah, but look at this. Come with me.
I can't do shit. My fucking whole PC froze. I have two black screens. The only thing I can do is talk.
I'm just... Okay. I'm just
Judgment. Do you not think we could just put a wall here, fill this in, and then make it mushroom
on
the top of
him? Can you see something?
I reckon he's muting me.
You see here?
I honestly reckon he's muting me.
Did they trap a hole here?
Fucking sucks ball that... Every time I try to do something in a game,
I end up
wasting 2 days of game time.
Yeah, they can just do this, and then they make the hole.
You know what? I'm gonna stop building. I'm just gonna go farming.
And then just make a hole.
Oh, you don't get going. Okay, please don't get
going. No, not there. And then boost up here. Walrus, and then boost up here, and then they're inside.
What's
then
in
I can use ballista on the doors with the chest tower.
Let me see what's in
Wait,
that. What's in that room?
Let me see.
Boost me.
Boost me up here.
I'll try to get up, but you keep pushing me down.
Oh, sorry. My bad.
What?
I placed some rocks here.
Room is this?
Yes, someone else have to build, not me. Because I'm
getting it. You're getting there, man. It looks pretty good. It just needs to be higher. Because the mushroom
but
is
the
about...
thing is, it's fucking piss fucking hard to get it higher when one of the best ways to build it is with one empty layer in between the layers.
No, actually, you build empty when you save blocks.
Neko, I swear
the best
to God,
is
mate.
To build all the way solid.
Yeah, but then
fuck
they
up,
actually destroy two blocks, two layers instead of one layer at a time.
Yeah, they do damage, but you still need to use a lot more bolts. The first block takes the most damage, and you just do a little damage. And
try
the
it,
fire.
Boy. Try
yeah,
it.
Yeah, but as I have built it now, Milky Way said that they actually have to use even more bolts. Because the inner layer doesn't get hurt at all.
Yeah, actually.
So the inner layer is completely fine when the outer layer is getting wrecked.
But you only have one space.
I'm yellow, by the way.
Yeah.
The damage does more in range. But anyway, it's more secure to have it compact. I know it's good to have space.
These are our personal
but,
questions.
If you have a few blocks, but if you're planning
judgment,
building
can
more
you replace
secure,
the wall,
you
please,
should
mate.
Fill it up.
Judgment, can you replace the wall?
Like that other base, we tried to...
He muted you, dude.
Is he actually muted, layer to layer.
Positive.
Ask Judgment if he muted me.
Judgment,
did
you
mute... You
have to unmute Callum again. He is trying to get contact with you like 5,000 times now.
Sorry, it was because of the mic.
Did he
actually
mute me?
You muted him that whole raid?
Yeah, I forgot about it.
I'm fucking done. I've been talking to you this whole time.
Yeah, Callum. You know when you muted your mic?
Yeah.
It started making those fucking horrible sounds.
Oh shit, my bad homies.
So that's why he muted you, because he got fucking crazy
about
sounds.
You were muted that whole raid, dude. You were, dude, he was saying some really funny shit, Judgment.
The good thing is, I recorded it.
I didn't know. I forgot that I muted you, because there was like this much sound all the time.
That's unacceptable, Judgment. You have to PayPal me €50.
leave the Euro soon. Fucking Callum.
But guys,
can you replace the wall, please, Judgment?
This space is
the
cool.
Wall.
It's cool for now, but
replace the fucking wall, please.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it. But later we make it a better mushroom, okay?
But then we have to like drag all our stuff all across the world again.
No, you might have to move it higher up.
Why can't we just build the wall out?
And it's gonna be a fucking hell to get down there.
Dude, fuck it. Let's just leave the base as is.
Judgment, can we not just build this wall down here? Look, like this, and just fill this section in? Or something?
Yeah, you could, but
and then just build up from there.
Could do it.
That'll be a lot simpler than doing what you're saying.
Yeah, it's much simpler than actually I have to rebuild 90% of the building.
But it's you know, you the higher you have the loot and the stations, the harder
loot is right at the top.
The harder it is to get rid.
Yeah, we are actually working on getting it higher.
Yeah, so
but
then
the
you're taking our blocks.
I gave Callum 1,000 blocks to make it higher, while I was going around reinforcing the current building.
Wait, I think I missed some blocks in there, man.
I thought there's blocks in a chest, by the way.
Is it now I'm saying that this is why we actually need the blocks, and you technically don't need them because you already got the fucking secure base
that
is nearly non-raidable.
Ours isn't.
Yeah, it's pretty good. But,
so that's why we actually need the blocks to make one, it higher, and two, it thicker and safer.
The thing you should do, you should make a pillar that's 15 times 15 in blocks, and then you make it solid, 20 blocks high, and then you begin making the mushroom bigger and bigger floors that extends outward.
I would go at least 21.
Yeah, that's what we have been doing. We have been doing, like, extend the floors.
Yeah, but your floor, your pillar needs to be 20 blocks high, and then you build floors with the station.
I don't know how many blocks high my pillar is.
Then you have one pillar in the middle.
The problem is with our base is it's on a slope, so it's always going to be lower. It's always going to be lower on one side, and higher on the other.
Yeah, but 20 is high enough. If you have 20, and then you have the first floor smelters, the second floor is the lumber machines, and the third floor you have the loot, and the fourth floor is the tree butcher. That's the best. And then they can't.
Yeah, but we are actually making it even higher, so we can cover bigger areas.
Who the fuck just died?
Yeah,
I'm just saying,
whole fucking floor just for beds.
I'm just saying, if I would have used the amount of blocks you would have done, I could have made it much more secure. If I would have raided this base, I could have done it very easily.